Hello everyone, Basif here, and welcome back to another episode of Nihilumbra, however you pronounce it. We just beat the forest area, now we're in some desert. So we're probably gonna get some new power here, and I'm all sweaty. But I'm making ice here, so that's kinda nice.
There's a new color.
Ew.
It seems that you need to learn a color before being able to erase it.
Oh, you can't erase it until you know it. That's cool. This probably can slow down some bad guys. That looks bad. Because it's purple. Yep.
It seems that you need to learn a color before being able to erase it. There's a new color. It looks sticky.
Boink.
It may
Screw
be
you.
Better to avoid those purple flowers. They're Skeltagoths waiting underground.
I like that name, Skeltagoth. It's a cool name.
Don't make any noise.
He's sleeping.
We don't want to wake them up.
He's sleeping.
You can walk with stealth over the brown color.
Oh, it's a stealth mechanic. Haha, fucker. Do I actually have to touch the flowers for it to eat me? I think we learned that from the last flower, actually.
Brown is really sticky. It can come in really handy.
Oh, those are the normal things that we've been seeing a lot of.
This place is huge. Will you allow it to vanish as well?
Boing. Made it. Got sleepy. Alright, we need a color before we do that one.
You can't go on. You are not ready.
Well, how do I avoid the sleepy one then? Boink. Alright, we got a sleepy one here. Oh, I didn't see this rock first. I feel stupid. Hey! Glowy flower of glowiness. Yay! So happy!
One more color. Every time you learn a new one, you learn more about its world. And you feel part of it.
Slowly become part of this world.
With brown, any surface can turn sticky.
What the? Oh, that's cool.
You are starting to leave your mark on the world. You won't be insignificant anymore.
My mark of the world
you can combine
is
brown
me dying.
There's no wall high enough to stop you now.
My mark of the world is destroying the world. I don't know if that's a good thing. I think this looks right. 3. Can't make that. Boink. Oh, that was awesome! Okay. That's super cool! I did not anticipate it to do that, actually.
Traveling around the world, it makes you grow up. It makes you want to live.
It's a poo brown, though. A poo brown. Hey, it's like Super Meat Boy, which I've actually never played, but the only reason I know that... Symbol over here. Does that mean saving? It's because I played a Mario Maker level. Oh, I can't use it anymore. Okay. That was made after Super Meat Boy. It was pretty difficult, but it was fun. Alright. Don't need all of it. Here. Here. The sound it makes is grody.
Anything can be attached to any surface with brown.
Oh. Alright. With brown. Okay. grow out, though. So I need it to... That feels backwards. Like it's growing when it's not pressing the button. But not when it's down here. Oh, it's because it's still pressing the button. I'm dumb. Ooh, I almost got squished by it. Bloating turd.
Chased, condemning the world you leave behind. It makes you feel terribly guilty. It makes you want to die.
After I just wanted to feel alive, it's a bummer. Is that a good plan? Sewage. Surprise, motherfucker! Aha! Did that just to ruin your day. Alright. Can't draw stickiness on much. Yep. I don't think I can jump back up that, though. Even if I stickify this, can I? Oh, I totally can. Okay. Good design.
Every time you arrive in a new place, it seems strange. But you don't need so much time to start loving it.
The foreground stuff is actually really cool.
Siphonous.
Yes, yeah.
They're lethal.
Scorpion.
Be really careful.
He's got a gun on his ass. Sucker. Stuck up there.
The void created them after absorbing the mysterious cannons.
Okay.
They are aberrations. Half beast and half machine.
Good. Oh, he's a sleepy. It's good enough.
The void is impatient. Its
Whoa.
Monsters are becoming stronger. Soon no one will be safe.
Ow. Haha, sucker. Just poop all over the wall. We're good.
What's the point of living if you are going to die at the end? Does it have any purpose? Is it worth it to keep struggling day by day?
Painting them dinosaur bones. That's a bad one. Whoa! Look at him. Ah, I thought I jumped off.
What's the point of living if you are going to die at the end? Does it have any purpose? Is it worth it to keep struggling day by day? Almost anything can stick to brown color. There are lots of ways to use it to your advantage.
Shit. Assuming I have to use these. Oh, he needs to get by thing over here. This. Right. No! I tried to jump over him. Oh, I can't jump over him. That's right.
You're going to die at the end. Does it have any purpose? Is it worth it to keep struggling day by day?
Should probably get up here. There's probably a reason to get up there.
Almost anything can stick to brown color. There are lots of ways to use it to your advantage. What's the point of living if you are going to die at the end? Does it have any purpose? Is it worth it to keep struggling day by day?
Not sure what the point of that
was, but... Almost anything can stick to brown color. There are lots of ways to use it to your advantage.
I understand that. Can I stick him to the wall? Ah! That's what I just needed to do. That was simple enough. I mean, I saw that before, but I didn't know if he would walk into the wall.
Skeletagoths don't distinguish between friends or enemies.
This needs to wake up. Why aren't you waking up? It's making noise. Friend. Oh, balls. I thought I was gonna stay away. I'll go back to sleep. Try it, but... Haha! I was hoping that would squish him. You can't shoot through that, can you? Good.
You are no longer a child. You have grown from your experiences. However, there's still a lot to see and learn. Things are getting harder, but you are improving as well.
Look it, it's a big face. Oh, thought I jumped.
You are no longer a child. You have grown from your experiences. Things are getting harder, but you are improving as well.
Oh, that's me all the way in the ground.
You are a child. You have grown from your experiences. Things are getting harder, but you are improving as well.
God damn it! The purple there kind of makes it hard to see if they're actually in the ground.
You have grown from your experiences. Things are getting harder,
very long to do,
but you are improving as well. Maybe you are not just an insignificant piece of void.
Holy crap. Nothing, machine gun. Whee! Whoa! Totally almost jumped through that. That's gonna suck. Oh! Even just touching it kills me. The save points in this game are very forgiving. It's nice. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Could've jumped off, but I might have been jumped up there. Which is not an intention I intended to do. Paint all that in case I need it. Well, that works. That doesn't. Uh-uh. Okay, let's do this again. Okay. Don't want to stick up there. Why can't I jump to the right there? This actually might work, so I'm gonna... There. Uh-oh. Yeah, it totally doesn't work. Switch to that. That was total luck. Ah! Oh. Made it! I like that. Dinosaur bones everywhere. Oh, come on. There you go. So, this just looks like a training ground for something that's probably gonna come up and ruin my life. Choose not to jump as high. Oops. Keep dying there. Alright, do a low jump. Dang it. Your dumb head. It's too big. To say, why aren't you jumping off?
You started your journey in a cold place. Though it seems that while you advance, the world surrounding you becomes warmer.
Might I be in hell next? Haha. Dead sucker. Okay, making good progress. Really, really liking this game.
It's simple. Sandstorm. The earth is shaking. It is coming.
It is very coming. Simple, but
it is getting close. The desert will be doomed.
Oh.
A sandstorm. The earth is shaking.
Stickiness.
It is coming. It is
teaching
coming.
Me that it is those things close. Can't suck up when you're
the
sticky.
Desert will be doomed.
Right. Haha, suckers.
Try to stay on your feet.
Let me run.
It's unstoppable.
It's unstoppable. Void really wants me to come back. Must be awesome. Made it. game booked out.
It is so sad.
Uh-oh, not to make that jump. Oh, I totally did.
But you can't die just now. You are just starting to live.
Yeah, I'm never sure when to go to the screen, so that thing just speeds up and comes and eats my face. But again, couldn't be leaving this episode off here. See if the dude has anything to say to us.
Volcano fields, a burning land of fire and magma.
I'm all sweaty. But yeah, we're leaving it off here. Hope you guys are liking the series. I love this game. I highly recommend it already. It's got some sort of dark twist thing going on to it. I'm not sure if it's actually going to have a story wrap up or not, but if you guys are liking it, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you're thinking, what you're liking, what you're not liking. As well, I'm taking any recommendations that you may have for me. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt no shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up as a possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!